$5 self-parking. That ain't that bad. Mm-hmm. I said that ain't that bad. $8.
Sure, I like the 10.
It's closed.
Oh.
It's on my phone.
What is that?
The wheel. I'm gonna get off this wheel. Just let you walk in? I'm confused. Excuse me, do you work here? Okay, so we bought tickets online. What do we need to do now?
You can go up to the ticket booth and let them know that you already bought them ahead of time.
Okay.
Just let them know that you got them and you can go in.
Okay. So that's over here?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. About to board the train.
Turn and Century Building is now home to 200,000 gallons of sea water. The tunnel in which we are located is approximately 7 feet long, and the acrylic is over 5 inches thick, supporting more than 700 tons of water directly over your head.
Wow, look at this. It looks like the Great White may have spent some time around here. Look at that boat home. That's one big bite. Everyone, look out! It's the missing Great White! That was close. We need to call the aquarium staff again.
Thanks for joining us today. At this time, please step out of the train to your left.
So we just got off the train, and the shark exhibit was pretty cool. You getting on that?
No.
So they are going on Ferris wheel. We are not going on the Ferris wheel. So they just got on the Ferris wheel. This one did not get on the Ferris wheel, so I couldn't get on the Ferris wheel. So we got here.
I'm gonna make a taste of it.
Today on Easter Sunday. Okay. So we are headed out.
Once you go to Atlanta Aquarium, every other aquarium is a letdown.
What y'all think about the aquarium?
It wasn't that bad.
Boober, did you have fun?
Yeah.
Toby, did you have fun? What?
We did.